white flag came out, so their penalty is they only get one lap to qualify. We're told to the driver's meeting to be lined up, qualified, lined up, with the white flag fail on a previous green.